Secrets you should know as an upcoming artist.
What's up, guys? I have a great information to tell you. Officially, my son Soji will be on many platforms. As you can see, the pre-save links will be available within 3 to 5 days after my release has been distributed, and I want to show you the outlet which my songs will be available. I'm so happy. Wow, look at the outlets, groups. We check the groups and then discover that there's a lot of these are the groups, digital, whatever, Evox. These are group one, these are the groups.
Make sure you like, subscribe,
share.
There are a lot of groups that the song will be released to, almost sound whatever, almost see them, like almost 24 groups will be there. That's for group one. If you go to group two, look at them, many places. This is just for, well, just counts like group three. Look at places that my songs will be released. Oh boy, Vodafone, it will be on mobile, regional mobile, Vodafone. You have my music. There are some places that you cannot take your music unless this distribution platform did it for you. Okay, we have a look at them. Some I don't even know the name. My Deezer, Sneakers, Spotify, Amazon, Napster, Truck Self Fizzy, United Media Agents, iHeart Radio. I don't know this one. I go to school. Facebook. My song will be on Facebook. All these stories already at. Please, you people should start. The moment you release, I will tell you, the release date, the pre-release date is 14th, and the release starts from 15th. So from 15 November, by the grace of God, my song will be on Facebook officially. Wow. Mixcloud, KKBox, SoundCloud Go, Tidal, Music Jet, Tencent, Yandex Music, NetEase Cloud Music, Transcend, Boomplay. My song will be on Boomplay. Please search for Aspirational Oskif Soji. You will see it there. TikTok, all those TikTok freaker users, all these TikTok freaks, I beg, if now I want to do video, you can use my sound as, you can add my sound also. Apple Music, wow, Apple, Jextex, Line Music, vibe. YouTube music, please. YouTube Music, let's go there. Melon, Omo, them plenty. I agree that I have ownership and all rights for distribution of this track. I am not taking it down. I am saving it, bro. I'm saving it. Why should I take this down? So please, yeah, look at it, it's saving. So I'm gonna share this to you so that you look at it. Let me copy the link. Copy link. So I'm going to share it to you. You will see it any moment on your WhatsApp. Please save the link. Let's go together. Help the boy to grow. And I want to advise every upcoming artist, you need to distribute your song. It's when you have a great song and you do not distribute it, it still boils back to you listening to your own vibe. So distribute your song. I'm going to show you the link of this, my distribute. You can follow my link and register. If you're an upcoming artist, this is a short blog for you. If you know any upcoming artist, one thing about me is I don't hide secrets. I don't hide secrets. Whenever I'm succeeding, I want somebody out there. You must not suffer the way I suffer to get this information. At Freego, I'm going to send in with my link. You follow my link, you register yourself as an upcoming artist, you upload your song. In this place, you can subscribe. But me, I'm using the free distinct first, no super person ever blue. But when you subscribe, it gives you more opportunity to be heard. But then, this rival, this group, they are real, they are good. Like, Jerry, time with email, I've shown you many other things, but for now, this is it. Thank you so much.
Soji will be available on all social play stores. On the 14th of November 2023, anticipate. Thank you.